And we're back with another episode of Uncharted 4. I think this is episode 9? Fuck, I don't know. Right, cool.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
Land whores.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Pretty magical.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate.
Did you just throw it into the ocean?
How far we've come.
You're a terrible person.
Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
You haven't done it while you've been married, though. You did it before you hooked up, and that's what drove her to you. Your ruggedness. Your manhood.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place.
There better not be any sharks. I don't
Find
like sharks.
Spot to set ashore.
Okay, cool. Where the fuck are we going?
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Shall see if I can get onto
keep an
this
eye
one.
Out for anything man-made. Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
Yeah, I can get out. Treasure! Nope. It's just shit all over that one. Let's see if we can go under. Oh! I did not mean to do that. Must dive. That's pretty sweet. I wonder if we can get chowed by sharks. I don't
so
want to be chowed by
maybe
sharks.
Maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's a beach.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
And both of us better find a place to hide.
What's man-made?
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Lived by his own rules, traveled the world. Made his fortune, his way.
Sure. Depart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth it.
I want treasure.
Nathan, up there.
Where? Where what? Are there?
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Yeah, it's not pocket too close. I don't want to beach it. Ooh! He just dived head first into the shore break. Is that a cave? Is that a cave? Tug a roll over rocks. Ooh! There's a cave over there. There's something up there as well. There's man-made stuff over there. Oh, nice luscious green grass. Can't get up there. Can't get up there. But we can get up here. Up here. Yeah, you run with those salty wet jeans rubbing up against your crotch. This is going to be the image. Thumbnail for this video. Wait. There. Man about the islands. Whatever. Let's go. Oh, actually no, that will. Looks so pretty. Ooh, that's mud.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
But first, treasure. Nothing over there. Shit, I thought I wasn't recording.
Okay, up we go.
I thought I was previewing an OBS. I would have been like, fuck! I've done that before on the Borderlands video. I look over and I can see myself in the game playing through OBS and I'm like, cool, I'm recording. Meanwhile, it's preview.
Sam, this way.
So the story of this fucking guy's life. No, now L1 works. Dickhead.
This looks promising.
Yeah, breathe that in. It's good for you.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Chevron, arrow. Noise.
Like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there. The same symbol.
Who makes these mechanisms, man? What the fuck?
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Sublime.
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Should I drop?
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Why don't you shut up? I'm looking for treasure. How do I propel down? No. You just hold climb and then hold down. Let's get out of here. Should we slide? Can't really see if there's gonna be treasure down there. It's a boat. Hang on. Tuck and roll. Oh, you suck, you didn't.
Hey, look, another arrow.
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island.
Oh, for fuck's sakes, man. Secret Fest 2016 is real. It looks like a beer mug. For one's grog. Okay.
Let's follow these arrows. See where they go.
Okay.
Sam, let's go.
All right, little brother, let's do it.
There's a cave here, so
hey, look,
I'm
another arrow over there.
I'm getting out. It says not away.
Let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
If I can get up there. Unless we return to this area from another area.
Hey, look up there. It's like a pulley system or something. I don't see a way up, though.
So I reckon... Yeah, I reckon we have to revisit this area from the other side. We'll probably do a... Okay, well, if we don't, I'll have to come and investigate another playthrough.
I'm with you.
So it says not away. Is there one over here? Yep. That away.
See another one of those arrows.
Oh! Left. Treasure. Nope. Oh, we have to get onto the top of our boat. That's quite handy. Treasure. And bird shit. Grab that. Whoop whoop! Oh, that's so cool. Get out of the driver's seat. Okay, so we gotta double check where that one arrow was pointing, because fuck, I can't see anything. Okay, so that one said that way. It came over here. Yeah. Definitely is that way. One over here. Negatory. There. In there. Yes, this boat handles easier than that fucking car did.
Giant gate.
Good sign. Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
Says that away. We can't get up there though. We have to come this over here. This boat is handy. Stop moving, boat. Can you hear the bats? Bats are all like yip 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 yip.
This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes!
Oh, sparks!
On a giant pirate island? I mean, come on.
Little spikers.
Like,
stop being a pussy.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? Come on, let's get a closer look.
Secrets though. What's down there?
Secrets.
No. Whatever. Oh, secrets.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Treasure.
Find another way around.
Clearly, we're going this way. Whoa. So apparently, hey, they aren't scared of snakes.
Give me a hand with this. Yeah, sure.
Go there. Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Sure thing.
Sure thing.
Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Was at the beach we were at. Yep. Okay, so this is where we were. I thought as much. Okay, so let's cross that little section. Just punch the jump button. Mash it. Oh, I wanted to roll. Wouldn't it be cool?
What do you suppose this place was?
Fucking roll
across
the pole.
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Doesn't matter what they fucking are. Oh. Nope.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Give me a lift.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Nothing.
Well, there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Oh, there we go. I'm gonna have to go across there.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything?
Man, I
Sam,
wish this was
hey,
60 FPS.
You still there?
They could have dropped some of the detail.
God damn it.
Made it 60 FPS, it would have been better.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me.
Oh.
And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
What? Nice. What? Let's go.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here.
You're useless.
All right, just jump across then.
I need your help.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
I don't know what we need that for. Anyway. We will need it for something. Probably. Okay. Ooh, I should jump from here.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Yeah, let's. Okay, so... where the fuck are you even going? Up there, I'm guessing. Treasure. No treasure. This place sucks. Okay, so I'm guessing.
We don't need that. You're already up.
Okay. So see if I can go down over there. Alright, hang on. There we go. What? Sweet.
Hang on a sec. Sam, no good. It's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Oh, you let go. Nope. Nope. Yep. Yep. A derp a derp. I wonder if I can swing to another rock over there. Let's try. Let's go this way.
Duper!
Oh. Oh, there we go. Well, this just take me back. Does that just take me back?
There's a path down here.
Great, behind you.
Oh, there we go. Before that thing's even grappled on, he's already fucking let go of the ledge.
Here I come.
I wonder if I should go there, if I should go there. No! What the fuck? I wanna go in the cave!
Nice job! Sam, in here!
Got it!
What, why are we in here? I'm looking in here for treasure. I'll be pissed off if...
Alright,
have I missed
like
the treasure on this
the right
side?
Track.
If I missed treasure on that side. Fuck, whatever. Let's get the show on the motherfucking road.
How the hell did no one find this?
Oh, looks like you was gonna push me. Treasure! It's a hat. Out the window again. Story of my life.
So back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Well, kind of like when we were jumping across the roofs, I did.
Looks like we're heading down.
Mud. But first... Oh. Treasure! No treasure. Oh, treasure! Wonder if we can go slide right and get onto that. No, I don't think we can. No. No, I'm just sliding from rock to rock.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
And I'll shoot you.
Holy shit! All right. You doing okay?
Piece of cake.
Piece of kebab to cook.
What is all this?
I must say, these maps are fucking big.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
It does look gorgeous. Looks motherfucking gorgeous. I wonder if I have to go that way. So let me check outside here first. Whoop whoop! Hey birdie, birdie num num.
Hmm. There we go.
Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay.
Shut up. I'm gonna go swim across that area first. Just stay like that. I'll be back now.
Where are you going?
Shut up.
Secrets are real.
One way or another, I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get ya one way or another. I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna get you. This is just the other room. Ta-da!
Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check it out. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Stop getting caught on corners of tables.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights.
No one gives a flying fuck.
It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Sam, look.
Hey. Maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land.
Pirate land. Oh, yeah. Can I get up here? Must be treasure down here. Nah. Probably is, I just haven't found it. Oh.
Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. I think they actually built all this stuff.
With these guys, I don't know anymore.
Treasure!
It's really well made.
So what the hell was this place?
You take everything else, but you won't fucking take that.
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my god, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have.
Stop walking!
Look at all this. You don't commit your
fucking
entire
go.
Life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Well, things don't always go as planned.
Let's go.
Let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure. Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Yeah.
Shit.
Excuse me. I burped.
Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Oh, okay. Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
What now? Oh, okay. So we just gotta find the W. Rotate camera. What the fuck are we rotating? Okay, let's look for. That's an angled one, it looks like. Oh, there we go.
They turn the symbols. That'll help.
Okay, cool. Now what? Check the journal.
Let's just finish what we started, huh?
Why don't you shut up? I thought I had something in my journal. Okay, but now what the fuck am I doing with these guys? Oh. How do I move that one up? What the fuck are you doing here? Oh, hang on. Where are the other lights though? Does this thing ever change its level? No, it doesn't. Okay.
Hmm.
This is one of those ones where it's not gonna fucking say anything about how you do anything. Okay, so nothing is in transit. Only the bottom ones fucking rotate. Oh, that needs to be at a half moon. Okay, let's see if that works. Oh no, one will have to be the other half moon. Do the next one. Okay, cool.
There we go.
What is that?
Oh, look. Statues. Pirate captains.
There's Bonnie Baldridge, Al Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So, who was this Al Basra?
He was a Mongol.
What's he doing teaming up with Aiden?
Yeah.
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the gunplay's gunpowder cache.
Okay, so that has to be the other way.
Grateful Avery brought him along? Exactly. What about other guy?
Like that.
He started as a nobody.
And that, just like that.
Became a fierce assassin.
One more. So we don't need to turn the other one, so we'll move it to... Damn it. One more. There. Needs to be at that angle. I think we had it. There. It has to be like that. Is that too much? Too little. Oh, perfect. That one's not right there. Need to get it to where only one opens up.
Yeah. Well, there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
It's all about the angles. And she is.
Here we go again.
Man, my bony ass. It's getting sore.
Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12.
Yeah, that's kind of squiff.
Look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Thieves.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
No.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
So that one's correct, that one is not. That one needs to go more. So let's just get it. Let's try that.
I think you got it.
Nice!
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, Thomas.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Well, wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Never.
Let's see.
Pull the motherfucking lever.
Okay, where to now? Shit. There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down.
So let's go even higher.
So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Come on, jump. Let's get the show on the road. Treasure!
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
Treasure.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Not another one. What? So I have to fucking run around now. I was going the right way in the first place. Ooh, that was a bit of a fucking weird one. No treasure.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
Here comes the weather.
My hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Motherfucking treasure! Oh, we have to get up.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. Well, you do the honors. I insist, come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So?
That away.
Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Uh-oh. Get in the fucking boat. Let's go.
Boy, Rafe.
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Let's fucking go.
Nathan! They're gaining on us!
Jeez Louise. Oh, that was the beginning. That was the beginning. Squeeze me. Here's your tiny magical rope.
All right, come on, Nate. I gotta get off this beach.
Okay, guys.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
I'm screaming at the ocean. Okay, guys, that's the video. Rate, comment, subscribe if you liked the video. Thumbs up if you didn't like the video. Thumbs down if you don't do any of those things out of mind. You guys have a good day anyway. Peace.